Hey man, I'm back with another video. So today I thought I would reorganize my cart here, and I have beads here in this drawer under my bed. I gotta get those boxes out. I want to reorganize this and clean this up a little bit so it's more functional. Because I do have some beading videos coming up that has been requested, so I want to get started on that as well. So let's get started. tools. Right here is wire and screw. This is chain, some more cordage, necklaces, more necklaces, stuff that I have to put together. This is just empty boxes. Some of them are empty. Some of these, there's charms, more charms. That's another charm. So this is just stuff that I have to do something with. This is all the bargain bead box. This I still have to get started on. I haven't even done that yet. More organza bags right here that I hold on to. This is all beads and stuff that I have to put away. Right here is more bead boxes. This is pendants. More beads. Some bells. This is more pendant like. Right here is more beads right here on the bottom. This is beads and this is all gold findings. And this is more beads, some bells, some vintage findings, some glass crystals, seed beads. I have to work on. That's it for everything in here. Everything looks pretty organized this time. I'm ready to make some jewelry. This goes in one of these boxes. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.